Now introducing the sound from the ghetto. He double and too short. What the fuck you thought? I come with the ruckus. It's my thing when I swing. I'm born to Mac. Always strapped with the black yak. Who out there? I swear, boy, wanna get touched. Roll up and cut the slug to the chest. So duck. I talk the talk, walk the walk now, nigga. 500S driving with hand on trigger. Crazy loot I stack. Check my track record. Everything I touch is gold since 18 years old. So what that mean?
Hello.
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 Who is this?
This is Andy. Who's this?
Who the fuck you talking to, motherfucker?
Uh-oh. What you mean? What's going on, man? Who is this?
Motherfucker, you don't know me.
Your voice does sound familiar. I can't play CR, though, man.
I tell you what, motherfucker. Come on, put it. I tell you where the fuck I'm at. Come on, put it. You won't put no motherfucking body else to sleep.
I don't know about that, big guy. I got some pretty beefy hands. I might knock you out.
If you call my fucking house again, bitch, I'm going to tell you this. Your motherfucking ass will get locked up quick, fast, in the heartbeat. Don't, and I mean business, motherfucker.
Hold on, homeboy. You don't want to call my phone, boy. You might want to cut all that nonsense out. Cussing me out. Stay after
you
Christmas,
better go
man.
Find your faggot to play with, okay?
Oh, I like holes, not poles, buddy.
You ain't got to wait till tomorrow morning. Won't you do it tonight, motherfucker? Tell me where to come and I'll come on over there and you get your opportunity to do it tonight.
Oh, I know who you are. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you that guy kept saying about a year ago you was going to pop up my house. Whatever happened to you? Get lost on the way there?
You get fucked up.
Well, come mess me up then, big boy. Come on.
Kiss my motherfucking ass, bitch.
You'll be kissing mine before it's all over with.
You kiss my fucking black ass. That's what the fuck you do.
Okay. I hear you. You talk a good talk.
I kick your mammy motherfucking ass. You don't know me, you... Whatever, you better go get the fuck back on the banana boat.
Banana boat? Here you go with that line again. What, you into bananas or something, man?
If you call my fucking house again, bitch, I'm going to tell you this. Your motherfucking ass will get locked up quick, fast, in the heartbeat. Don't call my fucking house no more.
Man, how about you stay on your end of the street? I'll stay on the end of mine. How does that sound, big guy?
I tell you what, motherfucker. Come on, put it.
Well, I'm going to take a hammer upside your head. Go ahead and come on over to my house.
Motherfucker, you don't know me.
I'm sitting in the Walmart parking lot right now. Come on. You talking tough talk, big boy.
Stupid faggot.
Oh, okay. I say how stupid I am. I get a little bit retarded when you make me mad. Come on.
Don't call me cussing me out. You don't even know me, man.
Call me cussing me out. Day after Christmas, man. Can't
I'll
let a man
your
live.
Fucking head off your shoulder.
Oh. I like to talk you talk. You talk stupid enough. You
Fuck
talk stupid
you.
Enough. Come on, show me. Come on, put it. Like you just
all
said. Go ahead and come on, put it.
All fairness, you faggot motherfucker.
No. Ain't no sugar runs in my blood, son.
I'ma fuck your mama tonight, stupid faggot.
Hey, go for it. Everybody else has. Why not?
You ain't got to wait till tomorrow morning. Won't you do it tonight, motherfucker? Tell me where to come and I'll come on over there and you
well, we ain't gotta wait. We ain't even gotta wait till tonight, big boy. We ain't even gotta wait till tonight. We can do it right now. You wanna thump, we can thump. I'm in the Walmart parking lot right up here in Kannapolis. Come on. Come
ain't
on.
Nobody is coming
ain't
to
hard place
Huh? I done gave you my address. I gave you my telephone number. What's your fucking problem?
Boy, you sound like a backwoods hillbilly. What's your problem?
I done told whoever I talked to a while ago that ain't nobody from this phone called your ass.
Ain't nobody called you from here either, big boy. What's the problem? What we talking about then?
Fuck you,
who is
bitch.
This anyway? Who's this anyway?
Well, excuse
What's
me, bitch, but I haven't called you.
Oh, ain't no hoe in my blood either, son. Might want to, you going to eat them words. Cut it out.
I'm in fucking Birmingham. I don't know who the fuck you think you're calling.
In Birmingham. Oh, you in Birmingham, are you? Okay.
Hey, bitch. Who do you think you're calling?
I ain't calling nobody, big boy. I'm at the store. Come on,
ain't
man.
Nobody called you, you stupid ass bitch.
You talk a good talk.
You're
a real tough dude.
I'm as white as a motherfucking goddamn sheet that your fucking whore ass lays on.
Now I'm a whore that lays on a sheet, am I? Okay. Okay. Well, how about this? Just come on and meet me somewhere. And we can talk it out like men. How's that sound?
Where are you from?
I'm from Kannapolis, North Carolina.
Look, lady,
in Walmart.
I don't know who you think
I'm
you're
in
calling,
the Walmart parking lot.
But you better check your phone lines, because ain't nobody from
ain't,
this
if you ain't
number
never,
calling.
If you ain't never heard of Kannapolis, it's the place where Dale Earnhardt Sr.'s from. His hometown.
Bitch, I done told I'm, you.
You know, you ain't told me nothing but just said a bunch of words. You ain't talking about nothing.
Quit calling me.
And hooting and hollering and carrying on.
You come down here and run your fucking mouth.
What? To Birmingham, Alabama? Nah, I'm all right, bro. I mean, hey, why am I going to travel to beat you up, dude?
I'm in fucking
Birmingham.
What do I
look like driving,
what
I look like driving through multiple states just to come beat your old self up, man? Get off my phone, man. I'm talking all that nonsense. You talk a real good tough talk.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah. You sound like a country boy, Hick. Why don't you just come over for a beer and just stop carrying on all this nonsense?
Do what now?
I said, you sound like a good old country boy, Hick. Why don't you just come over for a beer and let's get it over with?
Hey, you are a fucking cunt, and you probably got a dick in your mouth now, so quit calling me.
Dang it, Bobby. I can't even be nice to you. Well, how about this? I'll put some Wing Chun fist on you. Come on over here. I'll show you what Wing Chun feels like.
Hey, you and Tyrone, come on over. I'll see you in what, about an hour?
Do what?
I don't know about Richard Place. It goes that way or not. I don't know nothing about that.
Now you sound drunk. I know you ain't. Oh, man, you've been drinking some tough stuff and getting drunk like that quick. What's wrong with you?
Why are you fucking coming sucking my dick?
I tell you what, I'm going to hit you upside the head with a hammer and knock that drunkenness out of you, you crazy old fart.
What?
What?
What, you like fucking guys in the ass, you faggot motherfucker?
No, but I like beating dudes up that keep wanting to mess with me.
Come
I might be the next victim.
Balls. Come and knock on my door. Bring a priest with you, you dumb son of a bitch. They give you last rites. I'll fucking kill you if you knock on my door.
You know, I ain't even got to bring a priest with me. How about this? I'll meet you in the church parking lot and beat you up with some Wing Chun hands. You'll meet Jesus and the Fist of Fury at the same time. How does that sound?
Hey, I already made a fucking police report last night, and there's never one tonight about these phone calls.
You know what, boy? You're so drunk, I don't even know what you're talking about. You sound like Rocky off of the Rocky movie. Hey, get off my phone, you drunk old coot.
Why don't you get me on a real phone? You call me from some stupid fucking computer.
Why don't you get me on a real phone?
I
would have
called you, you
I done tried being nice to you, old fart. You just want to sit here and keep cussing and carrying on.
Look, it can
go one of two ways. It can go one of two ways. You can come over, we can hang out and have a beer and relax and chill. Hey, might even watch a ball game or something. Or I just beat your old tail up and then call the ambulance to come pick you up. One of the two can happen.
You got the wrong goddamn number. I've been on my motorcycle all fucking day. I haven't called anybody. I let some fucking bitch use my phone to call in a goddamn car earlier. It's the only time my phone's been fucking used.
Wow. Seems like we're in quite a predicament, sir.
You just ruined your whole goddamn weekend. You just shortened your fucking life and your fucking minutes, your fucking number, unless you tell me why the fuck you're calling me running your fucking mouth.
Listen here, Banjo Fred. I ain't called you. First off, number one. Number two, I don't even know who the hell you are. I'm trying to be nice to you. You want to keep cussing me and carrying on. I'm trying to be nice to you, man. You just got the wrong number. I don't even know. The first guy, I recognize his voice. He's some dude that's claimed about a year ago he's going to pop up my house and never showed up. I don't know who y'all are. Y'all might be some of his drunk homeboys hitting up the last night's eggnog or something. I don't know what y'all got going on.
Yeah, Frank Garrett. That's right. That's me. I'm a goddamn Western gunslinger. That's right.
Frank Garrett, huh? Frank Garrett.
You called the wrong motherfucker here, son.
Frank Garrett. Why the heck does that name sound so familiar?
I'm a crazy motherfucker. You don't know who you just called.
Oh, you crazy. Well, if you're crazy, I'm retarded. So,
you
here you go. If you're crazy, I am downright utterly retarded.
I'm a few screws loose
from a toolbox. How's that sound?
Come on down, fuck. I got plenty of guns. I got one in my fucking hand right now, motherfucker.
Oh, I don't even need a gun. I just knock you out before you even pull the thing.
Flying out your stock with my daughter.
Tough guy. Wanna be Clint Eastwood?
Fucking wine and
dine. How about you drunk fellas? Stop hitting the eggnog, sit around, get your circle jerk over with, and then just move on with the day, man. Day after Christmas, dude, you calling up a strange dude, cussing him out, carrying on. Dude even offers you a freaking beer. You want to cuss him out some more and tell him how you're going to shoot him and everything. How about we just cut all this nonsense?
You are, but I don't give a fuck, really. I can end all your problems for you, though.
You can handle all my problems for me, huh?
Yeah.
Let's see how good you are at that.
Good. Bring down some fucking smoke and some goddamn beer.
Okay. I mean, hey, we can do that, or I can give you the smoke, whichever one you want.
Come on down, motherfucker.
Come on down. You're the next contestant.
When I find you, I'm going
to
slam your fucking face bones into your fucking skull.
You're going to bash my skull. That's all right. You won't be the first one to try. Ain't anybody's attempted has not succeeded.
God damn it, quit calling me. Quit calling me. I hear you breathing on the line.
I hear you breathing on my nuts. I hear you.
Quit calling me, God damn it!
Who the heck is this now?
Ah!
Is this Aunt Ethel? Hey, Aunt Ethel, how you doing?
Why don't you suck a fart out of my asshole?
You gotta sniff it first.
You think I do drugs,
motherfucker? This is a scratch and sniff. The limited time offer. Scratch and sniff. You gotta scratch it and sniff it before you suck it out.
Who the fuck are you? Huh?
Your worst nightmare. That's who I am. And you just called it.
Are you like the fucking wizard?
What?
Huh? You jacking dogs off?
No, that's your job, buddy.
Then you're a piece of shit!
You like little red dog rockets, don't you? Little red wieners.
Yeah,
I know. I figured it. Sound like it.
Not for me. I ain't called you.
Oh, okay, Aunt Ethel.
Don't piss down my back and tell me it's raining. Ah! Ah!
What, that's all ramming at your butt? Does that hurt?
And you got a fucking beard.
Yeah. Yeah, that doggy got you panting on it.
I know what you are, you piece of shit. I know what you are, you liberal piece of shit.
What am I? Tell me what I am. Tell me what I am. I want to know what I am.
Mickey
Mouse? You're so
good
at telling things, I'll let you tell it. What am I?
Mickey Mouse?
What?
It don't do no good.
Won't do no good. Yeah, it won't do you no good at all to come over to my house.
Longview, Texas. But, hey, listen here, Dan. I ain't calling you.
You say Texas? I got family in Texas.
Yeah, I bet you are, motherfucker. That's why you aggravating me, huh? Huh?
Yeah, I hear you. You probably jerking off on the other end of the phone, too.
What?
You old creepy fart. You creepy old fart.
When I get a hold of you, I'm going to bite your nose off.
You're going to bite my nose off? Well, you into that kinky backwoods stuff, ain't you? You done
that
to your sister first, didn't you?
That's the pasture out in the front. I need me some target practice.
You say you're going to suck a fart out of your own butt cheeks for target practice? That's interesting.
Why don't you talk right? Why don't you take that dick out of your mouth and be a man?
I don't even understand what you're talking about, old man.
Why don't you walk across the pasture out in the front? Why don't you set foot on my land, motherfucker, and walk across the goddamn pasture?
Man, you sound like the type of dude that goes out in the street and does body paint with your wiener and paints people with it.
What?
What? You heard what I just said.
You giving people blowjobs today?
No, but you do every day.
Huh? You call me nigga? You call me jigga? You nigga loving motherfucker? Huh?
That sounds good.
You want to prosecute me? Fuck you!
You said prosecute you? I ain't no police. Well, I ain't got nothing to do with that. I don't know what to say about all that. You got me mixed up with somebody else. y'all just got a house full. Y'all all woke up just hitting up the punch bowl, didn't you?
Your day is long, and you ain't worth the paper you write on.
You ain't worth the nuts you suck on, so hey, I think I'm a little bit better off than you, ain't I?
The phone rings here. I'm trying to cook a damn squirrel stew. The phone rings here, and y'all keep calling me. I got all these different voices on there, and here I am talking to you.
That's what I'm saying. That burn, I pick up my phone. I'm sitting in Walmart parking lot, and there's 30 people talking to me. What's really going on?
You call my house over and over. If I ever go to court, I'll say, look, they fucking drove me fucking insane.
Oh, well, yeah, you know what? Y'all kind of already missed the mark with me. I'm already a little bit retarded, so. Yeah, this ain't going to make me crazy. It's just going to get on my nerves a little bit. But that's all right.
Yeah, I bet you are, motherfucker. That's why you aggravating me, huh? Huh?
You sound like my buddy George from the street. You sure you ain't him?
What?
You sound like my buddy George from up the street. You sure you ain't him? He owes me $100. Yeah, that's you, ain't it? That's you. Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up, George?
Quit calling me, goddammit!
I'll call you until you give me my $100, man.
Tell me your fucking name.
I should have knew he was going to spend it on crack.
How about I know you're a middle-aged man?
No. I'm an attack helicopter. Yeah, we're just going to go with that. I identify as attack helicopter. Now what are you going to say?
I bet you're a fucking Yankee, you city motherfucker. I bet you're from the
a
fucking
Yankee
city.
You at the wrong end of the board, buddy. ain't no Yankee. I ain't no Yankee. No, I'm a country boy that grew up in the hood. So, yeah, I've got the best of both worlds there, Fred. George, whatever your name is, Harold. I don't know.
Jerry Jones!
Are you constipated or something, George? You need to stop hitting that alcohol bowl, man. Stop hitting that punch bowl. Too much liquor can make you constipated. You didn't know that?
No, you're not.
What?
Not for me. I ain't called you.
Oh, well, how are we in this situation then? How are we in this situation bud? Explain it to me.
There ain't nothing on my background. Good luck with that one, fuck. My record's clean.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's good for you. Good for you. That's real nice.
I'd say you got the wrong fucking number. Otherwise, you just got yourself in a bunch of shit, because I will track your ass.
Yeah, I mean, I think we've already came to that conclusion about 5 minutes ago or more. Somebody's got the wrong number, so what are we doing here? What conclusion are we going to come to after this? What's going on? We're going to play knockout game, or we're going to have a beer? What do we have? What are we doing here?
I didn't call you. You called me.
Oh, well, I think we're just stuck in the middle of a situation then, aren't we?
I'm calling the wrong motherfucker here, boy.
Boy, y'all got a whole house full after Christmas morning, don't you?
Or
Christmas night or whatever. Boy. And y'all drunker than a skunk. What's going on? You got the wrong number, basically, pretty much.
Got your fucking number, and plus I've got your address, plus I've got you tracked. I have a fucking smartphone, and I got programs, and I can drive within 6 feet of you and find you.
Wow. Well, hey, come on, man. Matter of fact, I'll just tell you where I'm at. Just save you all the trouble.
Here's what the
problem is. Save you all kind of trouble. Huh?
Why are you calling my daughter's phone? Yeah, I want to know why.
You want to know why? Yeah. Why are you calling my phone?
Here's what the problem is. The problem is you called a psychopath.
I called a what?
I have Highway Patrol come to my fucking house 2 days ago and tell me that my ex come up here from Oklahoma and tried to hire somebody to fucking kill me.
Oh, well, that's no good. Somebody had to try to hire somebody to kill you.
I'm just a crackhead.
That ain't no good.
I like wearing women's clothes. You got a fucking problem with that?
You like wearing women's clothes? Hey, man. Hey, do what you do, bud. I don't care. Leave me out of it. I don't wear thong panties, buddy. That ain't my thing. That ain't my cup of tea. I ain't cut from that type of fabric.
Sounds to me like you had too many 450-pound old ladies leave your ass. The cops didn't beat you enough when they took you to fucking jail, apparently.
I don't know whether to agree or disagree with what you just said, because I didn't understand a word you said. So, we'll just crack it up to whatever.
When I find you, I'm going to smash your fucking face bones into your fucking skull.
Good luck with that. Because before you get within 2 feet of me, I'm going to put a kick to your chin and knock you out to sleep.
I got the motherfucking caller ID right here to prove it, bud.
I might be a big old boy, but I can sure kick pretty high, and I promise you, I'll knock your nose back to your eyelashes. So you might want to go ahead and rethink that one, cornpone. All right.
Old enough to have a 14-year-old daughter, I can tell you that. So what are you doing calling her phone?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, well, we can switch it back and forth to whoever's fault it is, but all I know is you called my phone, old man, so.
Yeah, you sound
about
you
drunk.
Called me.
You sound a little bit queer. Talking about buttholes and wieners and all kind of stuff. And
what'd you say?
Hey, man, talking about wearing women's clothes, dude. If you want to be Buffalo Bill, and hey, man, that's what you do. Then go right ahead. Do what you do,
How
man.
How the fuck do you know that?
What?
How the fuck do you know that?
You just told me.
Don't fuck with me, bud.
Hey, now. You're the star of this show. You're the one that called me, so Oh, I don't know where to stay, man.
I'm on the south side right now. Where do you want to be?
You're on the south side?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I done told you I was at the Walmart. Now I'm at home. So, I don't know what to tell you, man.
You tell them two motherfuckers this plot ain't gonna work, bud. But if I find out you're calling, harassing my daughter or something, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to halt you your vital signs, and I'm probably gonna have to end your living process a little early in life.
Well, like I said, good luck with that. You know, you got the wrong person.
I've already had cops here talking to me about it.
You said what?
You're calling a temp agency, sir. What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with who?
Habla inglés, que no te entiendo ni mierda lo que tú estás diciendo, papá. ¿Qué tú estás hablando? Que no entiendo nada.
Oh, Lord. You're better off speaking English.
Yo,
I don't know what you're talking about now. I barely understood you before that.
Who the hell are you?
Well, I don't know who you are.
Yo, you sound like you could be my grandfather, nigga.
Nah. I ain't quite that old. I'm only 26. Can't be grandpa.
You sound retarded, bro. You put me in a company acting like a fool.
Now I'm on the phone with a company. First I was on the phone with a bunch of drunk hicks. Now I'm on the phone with a company.
You a fucking slave, dumbass.
Yeah. I bet I know what you like on your Christmas turkey. You like that picante de culo sauce, don't you?
Kuka kuka, do you get it? You harassing me, kuka kuka?
Kuka kuka, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah.
Fuck you.
All right, come on then.
What you're the so fuck tough you talking too, about, moron?
I'm a moron, ain't I? Yeah, I've been told I'm nuttier than a fruitcake, but hey. Ain't no fruit in this cake either, so.
Yo, do whatever the fuck you want. I'm going to call the cops and give them your number that you're calling me and you're harassing me.
I'm harassing you, huh?
You're harassing me.
You know, I get calls like this all the time. I don't know why. I sit here and explain myself on how y'all got the wrong number. All the dead burn time. And I try to be nice to you and I still handle y'all cussing me out.
Yo, what is your problem? Why do you keep on calling?
I just don't quite know what you're talking about, man.
You need to go back to slavery.
Let me go back where?
You need to go back to slavery.
Slavery? I'm a white boy. You didn't know that? Well, if you didn't hear that in my voice, I don't know what you're talking about. I grew up in the hood and was raised by black folks, but I don't quite agree with slavery. That stuff ain't even cool. You know, just because I'm Southern don't mean that I'm some freaking slave owner or some nonsense. That stuff ain't cool. You better shut that up, because if you don't remember, if you don't recall correctly, there were Hispanics that were slave owners, and there were also Hispanics that were slaves. So you might want to do a little bit of research, because I can tell you the same thing, but I just ain't like that.
Go learn how to wipe your ass right and clean your teeth right and take a shower. You probably stink right now. How about that one? Go do that. Go eat some breakfast.
Girl, you sound like you got that Bob Marley wig going on. Don't talk to me about washing my head right. Because you probably got about 10 types of bugs in that wig going on.
You need to go back to slavery.
I do. Oh, okay. Yeah.
I live in the moon.
Okay.
You want to come meet me at the moon, you stupid ass?
I'll let you tell it. No, I ain't got to do nothing to you. You a chick. I'll let my wife take care of you. Let her put her hands on you. Then see who's going back to slavery. I'll have you in bondage real quick.
Maybe you're playing a joke because I didn't call you, so you can keep cussing because I didn't call you.
Oh, now I got an old lady on the phone. That's nice.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Well, miss, I don't know, some lines are getting crossed up or something. I don't know what to tell you. I just got a call from a dude cussing me out. So I don't know what's going on. I apologize for any inconvenience, though.
I don't know where you people are calling. I know there's some jokes that are here. I don't know where these people are calling.
I don't know either. I was sitting at the Walmart parking lot, and I got a phone call from some hick cussing me out. And then some dude that called me about a year ago cussing me out, talking about coming beat him up or something. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Well, I think these people that you're on crank calls, y'all are not getting me upset. You can forget it.
Well, ma'am, I'm not a prankster. I just mind my own business. I don't know. I got the phone call too. Hello.
I'm ready for you.
Ready for what?
Come on, boy.
Are you hearing something different? Because I just told you I apologize, and I'm not the prankster. I don't know what to tell you, ma'am.
Because if you did, you wouldn't be calling my house talking that craziness.
This old woman's senile. I ain't say nothing to you, lady. I'm trying to be nice to you.
I'll beat your dick till you can't see straight.
You said you'll do what?
I'll beat your dick till you can't see straight.
No. I got pretty good eyesight, but...
Are you married?
I don't think you'll be handling my wears and tears today. No, ma'am.
What mental institution you come from, baby?
Do what?
What mental institution you come from, baby?
What mental institution? I've been to a couple.
I told you turn me on when you talk nasty. Bring it on.
Do what?
I'm drinking on my tea, baby.
Now we're talking about... No, ma'am, I think you got the wrong number. It was nice talking to you, though, but go handle somebody else's meat, because... Lines have definitely
but
got
you love
calls.
This
I went from talking to hillbillies to a Hispanic chick talking about slavery to you. So I don't know what else to tell you, ma'am. So have a fine day. And late Merry Christmas to you. Goodbye.
But you love this trash, don't you, baby? This trash can make you come three times.